Yeah, I don't know. Maybe in the future I will headline my own pay-per-view show. I was headlining the show in Fight Night in Berlin in 2015. It was my first title defense. But I don't know. I don't know if I'm ready to do that, but I'm happy to put on such a great work, do the media and promote the pay-per-view event. Like Ronda Rousey, she's still a champion to me and to so many people. But I like her so much, and I cannot compare myself to one of the greatest, you know, still living legends, Ronda Rousey. But it's nice. It's good to hear. And, you know, with every camp, with every fight, I want to put on better and better performance and put on great fights to show to people who I am. I know that Ronda Rousey is one of the greatest athletes in this sport, and I don't believe that she was focused more on the movies and the commercials, photo shoots, then on training. I don't believe that, because I know she became an Olympian medalist when she was very young, and I know that she knows what hard work means. So I don't think people shouldn't blame her for that. I think it just happened, you know. MMA is a beautiful sport, but anything can happen. One fight, one submission can finish the fight, and the same thing could happen to me in last fight or in the past, or it might happen in my next fight. But the thing is, like, all I must do, just stay humble, stay patient, work harder with every camp, you know, and take this, and that's the thing. But, you know, I don't know what to say. Like, it's not easy to become a UFC champion. It's not easy to defend the title or become a rich person or popular person. But the thing is, like, to deal with it, you know?
Right.
And that's the thing, you know? That's the thing. I hope that I'm going to stay humble and I'm going to take this serious, because I have a good life. I have good people around me. But still, the work in the gym is the most important, because at the end of the day, people want to see me in good shape during the fight, not on the cover of the magazines, not at the commercials, you know. I want to be remembered as one of the best and greatest fighters and athletes from Poland, not as a celebrity or person from the covers or photo shoots, you know. But I like to do that.
Right.
I like my media and sponsorship obligations, but when it's time for it, I do this, you know, and I believe Ronda did this the same way.